need to sneak past those bandits to reach their camp. If any of them see you, they'll raise the alarm and lock the gate. And if that happens, you must stay hidden for a short time before the gates reopen.
Here, you heard what happened to Stern?
No. What did the idiot do this time?
He only lost his bloody cap in a raid. Was a week before he could get back into the camp.
Yeah, you can't get in unless you're in full gear these days.
If you ask me, old Twin Blade's getting a bit jumpy. Don't know what's got into him. Hey, who's that?
creepy that is. I can't look.
One of them, are you? My eyesight's not what it used to be. One was a gallant knight. His plate armor was so shiny. Probably what did my eyes see. Then there was an evil mage. Wore the darkest magical robes you ever saw. The last was a rogue. A bandit. Bit like the chaps here. Where is the gallant knight I await?
You stay alert. I'm no expert on infiltration techniques, but if you sign again to a bandit camp, you could at least try looking like one. Why don't you come back when you put a bit more effort into it? You gonna talk to me? That's better. Now you're in. You're in for good. So if you want to go back to wearing some ridiculous shirt, that's fine. Just don't expect any respect from the lads. Another one coming in, Joe. Open the gates.
I haven't seen your own before. Twinblade been recruiting again.